the ladies put on a very good show in terms of the quality of the cricket they played. It was a very high standard. That the final that was won by CP Trekkers. We have similar names for the men as well. But this time we expect the quality to be a little higher. There are 7 international players in the tournament. We have 3 from Malawi, 3 from Rwanda, and 1 from Botswana. So those 7 will be complemented by our local stars. And we think that the quality of the cricket is going to be very good. The tournament starts tomorrow, which is a public holiday. So we expect a lot of people to come through and enjoy the cricket.
Very excited for this tournament. It's the first of its kind in Uganda. Obviously, a lot of T20 cricket going on in the world right now. And almost every country is running their own domestic T20 tournament. So for Uganda Cricket to be able to host their own and attract overseas players, it's exciting because it raises the level of cricket. It gives us that exposure, gives our local players that exposure. But more importantly, it's an opportunity to play cricket that's televised. You never know who's watching, so opportunities for players to put their hands up.
Okay, we have at least the team from Malawi are here. So Sami and your team, come over.